it. Well, 7 days of heaven's waiting. Hang up, Chris and Ryan and Ken, and we wish him anybody who wasn't wishing us well bankrupt. Phoenix, or whatever else ain't up. As far as me, I'm still going on the left. And we'll still go on the left. And the shotgun is down in the trench for the streets start trembling. There's way too many losses and too many witnesses.
Boy, does your heart feel good to see that kind of determination in a play. Syndrome. Really excellent focus that
maybe you
time.
Make a mistake, you lose. And this
guys,
is for the real hip hop.
Who
would never ever ever
so
ask me, am I here to replace guru?
Word?
Well, their passing has been treacherous. Thing of beauty in both halves. More than a few of their passes have come off the six.
Yeah, you're right. Also, we just live in the studio, you know, doing our thing.
Tough shot to the
real point. So,
talk about
so
everything working in this one.
The speak with
he's got 11 points. He's projecting a shot over the course of the game, too.
Easily
could have been more. He's played an effective game at that end of the court.
Talk to him. Who stepped up in this rap game and saying acting fool? Me and Queen, both names go together. Not another friend like that.
That's free throw. No good.
I think it's time to move on to the next one.
For the Clippers. Crawford's checked in. And he cannot convert on the second. That misses. Ball kicks to Griffin. And he gets it to go. Griffin's got 4 points this quarter.
Key buckets, and we know he delivers down the stretch.
Drives from 16. It's hauled in by the Clippers.
Very dangerous to leave a guy like that open. Lucky is right there for the beginning.
Crawford gets to Paul. Now Griffin shoots it in.
Two hands on that slam. That's where the weight room comes into play.
Yes. I think some urgency from the man.
Yeah, I think he's assessing that this is a critical time.
If he can improve on what's been a shaky day for him thus far, he can stretch his lead out.
Paul can't hold to go. And now in transition is Marshall. Here we go. And he hits the jump. And he's going to wait for that roll.
Presents
Let's catch up with Doris from the sideline.
Kevin, Doc Rivers was just addressing the plan with his team. He laid out the X's and O's and told them, we're still alive, guys. We've just got to work together, trust each other, and play our backsides off. Kevin, we'll see if they've got enough in the tank to get over the top.
And there's the defensive 3-second call. There's a minute left here in the fourth quarter. Call against Bledsoe. And that shot brings them to within just one.
It's really been a tale of two halves, guys. A slow start, but this quarter, he has really been the man.
And Booker gets to Bledsoe. Suns moving the ball around. Freak, can't get it to go. Great D that time from Griffin. And here we go. Fast break for Scott.
Those are huge points.
Beyond huge, Parker. I mean, they needed that bucket desperately.
6 seconds separating the shot from game blocks. Bledsoe gets to Booker. Bledsoe with four on the shot clock. From deep, count it!
That is in the gym range, partner. Kevin, he can pull up and knock it down from anywhere. You hear me, from anywhere.
And you know, there's really no bad shot for a guy like him when he's firing a three like that.
Seconds left in the fourth quarter.
It says all over.
So it's the Suns taking the W in a close one. They didn't make it easy on themselves or their fans, but Clark, in the end, everyone satisfied.
Yeah, you know, it looked like for a moment there, the outcome was in doubt. Give them a lot of credit for being a tough perseverance and finishing strong.
And that about does it for the final game of the NBA regular season. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Hart. Thanks for watching the NBA, presented by 2K Sports. But I ain't now turn the game over to the studio where the award-winning Ernie Johnson is with Shaq and Kenny, all standing by. Guys, take it away.
Stay laced in the best, well-dressed with finesse in the white tee, looking for white meat.
The 2K Sports post-game show.
So nicely, put her in the coupe so she can feel the nice breeze. We could drive through the city, no doubt, but don't say my car.
Hi again, everybody. This is Ernie Johnson, joined by Shaquille O'Neal and David Smith. Time now to present our Jordan Player of the Game, Eric Bledsoe.
They were riding a two-game losing streak coming into this game. King of the could not afford it.
Yeah, I've been there. You know I click clack where you and your men's at. Through the smirk, through the wild baseball bat.
Took this game like we bring an 88.
The assists were coming fast and furious for him.
Slave to a page
always
in my
soft,
rhyme book.
Crisp passes that big money, led to play easy baskets. You gotta love to see him play like that.
And that'll do it for our coverage of this year's final regular season contest. Money, it has been a wild ride. For Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith, I'm Ernie Johnson. Now the playoffs begin on 2K Sports. See you back for that.